1, 2, 3.
We're here at Pacific Theaters at the Americana in Glendale. This is our home base on opening night in Los Angeles. We're opening in 2 theaters, already sold out. It's going to be a wild ride. Since our debut, which is at the LA Film Festival, which is sold out, there are over 100 people that couldn't get in, we've gone all over the world with this. We were at the Golden Apricot Film Festival in Yerevan, Armenia, and then together we went to which film festival?
Montreal Film Festival.
Yeah, and we had 2 great screenings there. The second one had even more people than the first, so I think there's a lot of word of mouth there. And then we opened in Fresno last week. In Maya Cinemas, and we were the number one box office for the movie theater on our opening night. We beat The Martian opening night. Yeah, Armenian actors beat Matt Damon. That's right, for one night.
That's funny.
And then, yeah, I mean, I don't know how that happened. I think it's just good acting.
Hey, come here. You didn't sign all of this.
Actually, let me get I didn't. I signed 200 of them.
And then who took over?
I had colorful Sharpies.
Every city we go to is a different reaction, a different feedback from them. The best one I've gotten so far is definitely from the LA Film Festival, because we've had so many different film writers, so many different critics come and give us their opinion, and thank God it's mostly been the good opinions that we've gotten from them.
The more we go and take this film to places, the more I fall in love with the film and my character. And going to different places and seeing Armenians in different, you know, countries has also opened up the way I view, you know, the world, our history, how much I'm liking. It's like I'm learning our history in America, which is amazing. So it's been a great experience, great journey, and still going on. So I'm excited to go to Boston, you know, next month, hopefully, and then Toronto. So, yeah, I cannot thank Chris enough.
The film is different than most films that have Armenian stories behind it because it's modern day. And so I think that's very important, because a lot of the Armenian-based stories or Armenian films always have something to do with history. And I think this is breaking ground because it is one of the first films that has nothing to do with Armenian history or tragedy, but it has something to do with a totally unique and separate story in modern day Los Angeles.
I would love to be in the next superhero, or even I'd love to play a villain. I'd prefer to play a villain, but I mean, definitely, because you can bring a whole new energy into it, and I definitely would be honored to get a role like that.